ቅዱሳችሁን ከፍታችሁ ጥቅሱን የማያውቀውን ሰው በሳይን ላንጉጅ ወይም በምልክት ቋንቋ መናገር ትችላላችሁ። ያላችሁም አጥንታችሁ ሳይን ላንጉጅ ማጥንታችሁ ቢሆን በማንኛውም መንገድ ብቻ ወንጌል መሰበክ አለበት ነው።
Are you with me?
Yes.
I'm not the fast speaker now anymore. I'm a slow speaker.
And you get it because you want to know. ዝግ ብዬ ተናጋሪ እንጂ ፈጠን ብዬ የምናገር ሰው አይደለም። ሆነው
ፈጠን ብዬ ምን ይርስ።
እንግዲህ ያው እድሜ በፈቀደልኝ መጠን እስከ ዛሬ ድረስ ፈጠን ብዬ ተናግሬያለሁ፣ በከፍተኛ ድምፅ ተናግሬያለሁ። እኔ መጽሐፍ ቅዱስን ይዤ ስሰብክ 50 ዓመታት አልፈዋል። እንግዲህ 40ኛ ዓመታችንን በ2001 ዓመተ ምህረት ሲዳሞ ላይ በጀመርነው ስራ እናከብራለን። ያን ጊዜ በጣም ፈጣኖች ነበር።
And there is no rest for people that join us. There was no rest.
ከኛ ጋር የተጠመዱን ሰዎች ሁሉ በቃ አሳር ነው ያሳየናቸው፣ እያባረርን እያሯሯጥን።
When they those busy, they become busy.
ትንሽ እንቅልፍ እንቅልፍ ሲላቸው
we bring some water and
እንቅልፍ እንቅልፍ ሲላቸው አይናቸው ላይ ውሃም የረጨንበት ጊዜ አለ። ወንድም ተክሌ ድሮ እፎይ የሚል ነገር አይወድም ነበር እና አጠገቡ እፎይ ያለ እንደሆነ ምን ሆነሃል አንተ ይላል። እና ሲያንኮራፉ ያው ውሃ ላያቸው ላይ ምረጭ ነበር። እንደዚህም አይነት ሁኔታ አልፏል።
When people sit down like that, I warn them, you are a young boy, young man, and you are breathing so hard. This is not your time to breathe like that, brother, I say. Anyway, now, I want you to consider my weak warning.
Amen.
Jesus, you must go.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, la santa la cabalina, la vida, la vida, shall we pray? Shall we pray? Let's pray, prayer time, now God has given us. Pray in spirit. Arasiya kana na barina kama mena na barina kaya siya na mona na kadare na kadare dia na kala na kawaliya. Arya la sa kana dia na kala na barina na kaya na barina na kaya na barina na kaya na barina na kawaliya na kaya na barina na kama mena na kama ya sa kara kadi. Durya la sa kana na kaya na barina na kaya na barina na mona na kama mena na barina na kaya na barina na kawaliya. Wamin na rana na kawamin na dia na sa kana na kawaliya na mona ya rabia na kaya na basti. Ardina mahaya kana haya tan na momena na maya ma muri de la sitte de kala de la mo por dino ya ya de la santa na po por dino ni maria mahaya de la kana la bar de kaya na de dino yesus 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 Shall we pray, brothers? We are sojourners. God requires from our hearts touching us. God Almighty is here. His Spirit is here with us. God Almighty, Have your way. God, let the blessing of the Lord rest upon you, people. The blessing of the Lord, the rich blessing of the Lord, the rich blessing of the Lord, the rich blessing of the Lord. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. God, have your way, Lord Jesus, let the blessing of the Lord rest upon them, God. For your glory, God Almighty, for your glory, God Almighty. Jesus, ይባርከን ኢየሱስ ይባርከን ኢየሱስ ልባችን ክፈቱ ይግባ ኢየሱስ 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 ባርክ ባሪያዎችን ጌታ ኢየሱስ ባርክ ባሪያዎችን 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 God Almighty, God Almighty, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, 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 yes. Bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes. Bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes. Bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes, bark, yes. Bark, 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 bark. Bark, 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 Barkis, 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 barkis. ውስጥንጉምና እግዚአብሔር እጃችን ከልባችን ዘርግተን ጌታ ኢየሱስ እርዳን እንበለው። እርዳን በለው። እርዳን ኢየሱስ እጃችን ከልባችን ጋር ዘርግተን የስ ሊፍት አፕ አወር ሃንድስ ኤንድ አወር ሃርትስ ቱጌዘር ቱ ጂሰስ። ሃሌሉያ ኢየሱስ፣ አንተ ክብር 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 ኢየሱስ። Hallelujah, yes, the Son of the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, Jesus, 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 Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah ያል ወንድም ይሁን ለሚጠፉት ወገኖች ለሚያዝ ልብህ አልወ ይባታቸው ተሰምቶ አንድ ትጸልያለ በራስህ ተመክተ ወይስ በመፍረድ ላይነ
I want to call Bishop Smith, praise God, to speak something he feels in his heart.
We're humble before the presence of God today. We stand in a special place. God has brought us to this place for an hour such as this. Our world is crumbling all around. Today on the BBC and Sky News, I watched that Russia is invading the sovereign nation of Georgia. The big bear in the north, Magog and Gog, still will march against the hills of Israel someday. There are wars and rumors of wars, pestilences, diverse places, earthquakes. Every Bible prophecy is being fulfilled about the last days. Yet the world is falling away. Even the great apostolic organizations have got dissensions and disputes and divisions. But God is bringing a people out of the people, a church out of the church.
Hallelujah.
I believe that this is a special people across North America, across Latin America, Asia, Africa, all across the world. There's a hungry people who said we want more than a form of religion. Amen. We want more than a form of godliness.
Amen.
We want the power thereof.
Hallelujah.
Bishop Tekla Merriam has been an apostle of the truth and the power.
Amen.
Bishop Daegu is following in his footsteps. The great church in Ethiopia, the Apostolic Church International, and the AWCF worldwide. We do not want to be another machine. We do not want to be another method. We want to be men and women of God with the message that turns our world upside down. This world in crisis must have a church in revival. The church is built upon the rock, Christ Jesus. The church that preaches the truth, one Lord. One faith,
hallelujah.
One baptism,
amen.
Power in the name,
amen.
With signs and wonders and miracles follow. Let's raise our hands and raise your hearts,
amen.
And dedicate ourselves again.
Hallelujah.
Lord, take me to a higher mountain.
Hallelujah.
Lead me into another pathway. Greater dimensions. Let's seek the face of God right now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, my God.
For thus saith the Lord, the hour is come in these latter times. I have promised to send down my Pentecostal fire. But I am searching today for Pentecostal fuel for those who will let my fire consume them. And when the wind blows, it will spread around the world and carry my truth to every nation, every people. But alas, there is a falling away among many, for many have retreated to the cave. At the back of the cave, they have sought security and safety for themselves. They put their face on the floor of the cave, and they want to stay safe until the storm is past. But I say, stay not in the back of the cave with your face on the floor and seek personal safety. But I come unto you, and I take you by your hand. I lead you out of the cave. I take you the mountaintop. You say, I am afraid. We're on the mountaintop. The wind blows, and the lightning strikes, and the thunder rumbles. But I say, fear not. I am sending fire to consume you. I will put a flame within you. The world will see. Fear not, for in one hand I will put a trumpet. In the other hand I will put a sword. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. For the sword is my word. I will give you victory. In the other hand, I will put a trumpet. You will sound forth my word, my warning. For the storm is coming. You're a watchman upon the walls. And you cannot hold your peace. For you must tell people the truth. The end is near. I am coming. And they must be born again. Lift up my name. Go forward now. For I will provide the fire. You are the fuel, saith the Lord.
በተለያየ መንገድ እየተናገረ ነው ያለው
spoke to us through the word of God
በቃሉም ተናግሮናል
spoke to us through the prophecy
በትንቢትም ተናግሮናል
is warning us to stand for God
እግዚአብሔር እንድንቆም እየተናገረ ነው
may God bless you
እግዚአብሔር ይባርካችሁ
you may be seated and then
እንቀመጣለን
Bishop Jones will come and share his heart.
When Bishop Jones is at the end, he will come to the end.
Praise the Lord. I was thinking about a passage of scripture in the book of Kings where in 2 Kings it talks about the sons of the prophets in a day when Elisha had taken over the great ministry of Elijah. Elijah had been caught up in a whirlwind and was no longer in the world. A fiery chariot had came and separated him from Elisha, his student, his his son in the gospel. And Elijah was such a dynamic influence, such a wonderful mentor to Elisha. We all need mentoring. If there's anything that makes us complete, it is having a good mentor. I don't praise Bishop Tekla Merriam. I don't praise Bishop Samuel Smith, men of that caliber, but I will say that we're all blessed, very, very blessed, to have good mentors. Amen. Bishop Tekla Merriam is a giant in our day, a wonderful mentor. Bishop Samuel Smith from the United States of America is a giant in his day, a wonderful mentor. And I wonder what will happen in the apostolic world when these great mentors are caught up and taken home to forever be with the Lord. Those who are left behind will have a dubious task, a very serious task, and that is to fight on and hold out the light. As hand-bound soldiers, we will have the task of letting our light shine around the world so that men can see that Jesus saves. And that Jesus delivers. Amen. And that Jesus sets free. Amen. And that Jesus is the light of the world. Amen. Great mentors who have the spirit of Elijah. The Bible talks about in this sixth chapter that the sons of the prophets had came to Elisha at a time when growth was evident. They were growing, they were expanding. The ministry was doing well, souls were being saved, and they needed more space. And so they go to their spiritual leader and they say to him, the place that we have now is just a little too small. It's too straight. And then they say to Elisha, give us permission to go down around Jordan so that we can expand and build a bigger place and build a larger facility and build along the Jordan River a spacious opportunity, a wonderful place to go and to be. Let us go, we pray thee, unto Jordan, and give us permission to take material, building material, and let us make a place where we can dwell together. And then the man of God says to them, you have my permission, go ye. My brothers and my sisters, one thing that we can observe and learn from this is that even though God gives us permission and says, yes, go, we still have to be careful to do what these scholars was wise enough to do next.
ምንም እንኳን እግዚአብሔር ሄዶ ብለንም ተነሱ ብለንም እዚያ ያሉት እግዚአብሔር ሰዎች ያደርጉ የነበሩት ነገሮች በጥበብና በእውቀት ያደርጉ ነበር የሚለውን በሚከተሉት ነገሮች እናያለን.
They were wise enough to say, we will not go except you go with us.
ጥበበኞች ነበሩና እናንተ ከኛ ጋር ካልሄድክ በስተቀር አንሄድም ብለውት ነበር.
We have to be careful that when our blessings come our way, we must not have the wrong motive.
በረከቱ ወደኛ ሲመጣ ሁሉ ጊዜ ልክ ኤልያስ ኤልሳ ጋር የነበሩት ነቢያት እንዳሉት ማለት ይገባናል.
They wanted God to go with them, to be there for them, and to work with them in their blessed moment.
በሄዱበት ጊዜ በሚሄዱበት ቦታ ሁሉ በተጓዙበት ቦታ ሁሉ አብሮ ሆነው በበረከታቸው በስራቸው ሁሉ ውስጥ እንዲያግዟቸው እንዲሰሯቸው ነበር የጠየቁት.
Man, it's not what the Lord do for us. We must be wise enough to say we want God to go with us no matter where we go and what we do. We need him with us.
የትም እንሂድ ምንም እናድርግ እግዚአብሔር አምላካችን እኛን እንዲከተል መጠየቅ ይኖርብናል.
Together they went, according to the Bible, they went down to Jordan and they began the task of cutting down wood. They started the work, they started the job, they started the project.
እንደ መጽሐፍ ቅዱሳችን ወደ ዮርዳኖስ ሄደው ዛፍ መቁረጥ ነው የጀመሩት ስራ ለመስራት ግንባታ ለማከናወን የእግዚአብሔርን ስራ ለመስራት ነበር የተጓዙት.
But while they were cutting wood, while they were busy doing what they were capable of doing, one of the young men who was using an axe was chopping wood, and the axe head came off the handle of the axe and fell into the water.
ጥሩ እየሰሩ ነበር ስራውን ተከናውኖላቸው ነበር በስራ መካከል ጥሩ ስራ እየሰሩ ባሉበት መካከል ግን አንዱ የሚሰራው ጎበዝ መጥረቢያው ከእንጨቱ ሄዶ ወደ ውሃ ገባበት.
My brothers and sisters, we have to be careful when we are using what God has given us. We have to be careful not to be careless with it.
ወንድሞችና እህቶች እግዚአብሔር የሰጠንን ጸጋ እግዚአብሔር የሰጠንን ጥበብ ሁሉ ስንጠቀም ግዴለሽ እንዳንሆን ልንተነቀቅ ያስፈልጋል.
When our gift is working for us, when our advantage is there for us, when our strength is there for us, we have to be careful how we use it.
ስራው ሲከናወንልን በርታትም ሲኖረን ሁሉ ነገር ሲከናወንልንና ጥሩ ሲመስለን በዛ ሁሉ ውስጥ ግን ጥንቃቄ ያስፈልጋል.
They were using an axe and the axe was his advantage, but then the axe fell into the water and he cried and says, oh my Lord, oh alas, master, it was borrowed.
መጥረቢያውን ይጠቀም ነበር መጥረቢያው ጥሩ ስራ መስራት የሚችልለት እቃ ነበር ሆኖም ግን መጥረቢያ ወደ ውሃ ሲወልቅበት ጌታዬ ሆይ ብሎ ነው ወደ እግዚአብሔር የጮኸው.
My brothers and sisters, we cannot afford to forget that our strength, our energy, our advantage, money, resources, anything that we have that causes us to succeed in this world, just know for sure it is not yours, it's borrowed.
ያለን ነገሮች ሁሉ የምናገኛቸው ነገሮች ሁሉ በዚህ ዓለም ውስጥ በመናደርጋቸው ነገሮች ውጤታማ ሊያደርጉን ቢችሉም የንከኛ ግን እንዳልሆነ ልናውቅ ይገባል
ሃሌሉያ And because it is borrowed one day we will have to give it back
አንድ ቀን መልሰን መስጠት ይገባናል
And God is going to examine how we use what he gave us. It will be tallied, it will be examined, and yes, the report will be pulled, and we will have to give an account of how we dealt with what he gave us.
እንደሰጠን እንዳዋሰን እንደተሰጠን መክሊት መጠን ሁሉ አንድ ቀን ተፈትሾ ተፈትኖ መጠየቃችን መመለሳችን አይቀርም.
We must be careful how we use what God has given us, how we use our advantage, how we use our strength, how we use our resources, how we use our relationships. We have to be so careful in how we use what has been borrowed.
Hallelujah. ያለንን ነገሮች ሁሉ የሰው አቅምም ይሁን ማቴሪያሎች ያሉንን ነገሮች በሙሉ በእያንዳንዱ ነገር በመካከላችን ባለው ፍቅር በግንኙነትም ሁሉ ለሥራ በመናደርጋቸው ሁሉ በሚያስፈልጉን ጥንቃቄ ልናስፈልግ ያስፈልገናል የተሰጠን ነውና
The good thing about this is that the man of God was near he was there on hand so when he lost it he knew exactly where he lost it
በዛን ጊዜ ፈተናው ሲገጥማቸው የእግዚአብሔር ሰው ባጠገባቸው ነበርና ምን ማድረግ እንደሚገባ እንዴት የተፈጠረውን ችግር መፍታት እንደሚገባ በትክክል ያውቅ ነበር የእግዚአብሔር ሰው ነውና
When he cried, "Oh my Lord, it was borrowed," then the Lord says to him in essence, "Where did you lose it?"
የታዋስኩት ነው ጌታ ሆይ ብሎ ሲናገር የውሰት ቃ ነውና መመለስ አለበትና ራሱ ጋር አይቆይምና የታዋስኩት ቃ ነው ማለቱ ነው ትኩረትን የሰጠውና መቼ ነው ያጣው የጣልከው እንዲል ያሰኘው እግዚአብሔርን ሰው
My brothers and sisters it would have been awful if they did not know where it was lost
ወንድሞችና እህቶች የት እንደጠፋ ባያውቁ ኖሮ Many won never.
Many of us have lost things that God has given us, have lost our advantage, have lost strength, have lost resources, have lost what the Lord has given us, and the sad thing about it, we don't even know where we lost it.
እግዚአብሔር የሰጠንን ነገር እግዚአብሔር ያዘጋጀልንን ነገሮች በሙሉ አተናቸው ያጣንበትም ያለበትንም ቦታ አለማወቅ ነው ትልቁ ችግራችን
When did we lose the strength? When did we lose our prayer life? When did we lose the anointing? Where did we lose the power to live for God? Where did we lose our advantage?
እስቲ ቆም ብለን ሁላችንም እግዚአብሔር የሰጠንን ቅባት እግዚአብሔር የሰጠንን የጸሎት መንፈስ እግዚአብሔር የሰጠንን ለነፍሳት የማልቀስ የማንባት መንፈስ ሁሉ የት እንደጣልነውና ከየት ማንሳት እንደሚገባን ቆም ብለን እንየው
Too many have lost what God has given them and don't remember where they lost it or when they lost it but this man he knows where he lost it and he cries out immediately and says oh my lord it was borrowed and then the lord says to him where did you lose it
ብዙ ጊዜ ባለማችን ላይ ዛሬ እንደምናየው ብዙ ሰዎች እግዚአብሔር የሰጣቸው ነገር ጥሏል የትም እንደጣሉ መቼም እንደጣሉ አያውቁም እዚ ላይ የምናገኛቸው እግዚአብሔር ሰዎች ግን ያንን ያውቁ ነበርና እግዚአብሔርም የት ነው የጣልከው የሚል መልስ ነበር የመለሰው
And then the Bible says he cut down a stick and says, okay, fine. He cuts down the stick into the water. And then the axe head, which was in the water, swam.
ከዚያ እንጨት ቆርጦ በባህሩ ላይ ጣለው የእግዚአብሔር ሰው መጥረቢያውም ተንሳፈፈ ይለናል መጽሐፍ ቅዱሳችን.
The wonderful thing about that is that we understand that only God can cause an axe head to swell.
አንድ የምናውቀውና የምንረዳው እውነታ ዛሬ እግዚአብሔር ብቻ ነው መጥረቢያውን ማንሳፈፍ የሚችለው.
It does not matter how long your gift has been lost. It does not matter how long it has been missing. It does not matter how long your strength has been gone. It does not matter how long the thing that God gave you has been out of place. If you cry out to him and if you call out to him, he will cause it to swim back to you.
የተሰጠንን ነገሮች በሙሉ የት እንደጣልናቸው የዘመኑ ብዛትና የጊዜው ሁኔታ አይወስንም. ብቻ ወደ አምላካችን ወደ ኢየሱስ ብናለክስ እርሱ መጥረቢያውን ሊያንሳፍፍ በመካከላችን ሊገኝ ይችላል.
We can't do anything without God. We cannot succeed without God. We cannot move ahead without God. And God has given us the strength to do it. And that's why we need to cry out to God and says, Lord, I want my axe head back. I want my strength back. I want my prayer life back. I want my power back again. I want my anointing back again.
እግዚአብሔር የሰጠኝን ኃይል እግዚአብሔር የሰጠኝን ቅባት እግዚአብሔር የሰጠኝን ጸጋ ሁሉ መልሼ ላነሳው ይገባኛል. ዘመኑ አይወስንም ጊዜው አይወስንም. ስለዚህ ዛሬ ተነስተን ኢየሱስ ሆይ መልስልን ጸጋህን መልስልን ቅባትህን መልስልን ብለን እንጠይቅ.
And when God gives us our axe head back, then we can take it up. He told him, take it up. It's back now. It's here now. I believe at this conference, God has brought us here to get our axe head back. God has caused us here to come that we can have the edge that we used to have so that we can go on and do the work that he has caused us to do while it is day.
መጥረቢያውን አንስተን እንድንቀመጥ አይደለም አንስተን እንድንቆርጥበት እንድንሰራበት እንድንጠቀምበት ቀንሳሌ ዛሬውን እንድንጠቀምበት ይፈልጋል.
God has given us this opportunity. Let's thank him for his goodness and thank him for his kindness and thank him for his mercy because only God can give us back what we lost and now he says you can have it back but you got to cry out for it and you got to say that you want it and you got to reach for it and you got to believe me for it.
ያጣችሁትን የጣላችሁትን ሁሉ ለመልስላችሁ በመሐላችሁ ነው ቡድነኝ ብሎ ኢየሱስ እድል እየሰጠን ነው ዛሬ. ስለዚህ እናንሳው የጣልነውን ሁሉ እንድናነሳ ያስፈልጋል ዛሬ.
ሃሌሉያ
Hallelujah.
I came to the conference because if there's anything that I have lost, I want it back. I came to the conference because if there's anything that's missing that God gave me, I'm not too proud to say, oh my Lord, I know that it was borrowed and I want it back. What you gave me, I want it back. What you gave me, I've got to have it back. Oh my Lord, it was borrowed.
Zari, what is the conference in Simata? Ullachinim yemetan ibbat mkniyad. ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ መጥረቢያውን ተውሼ ነው መልስልን ልንለው ነው ዛሬ. ስለዚህ ምንም ይሁን ልንኮራበት የሚገባ ከፍ ከፍ ልንልበት የሚገባ ነገር የለም. ኢየሱስ ሆይ መልስልን እንድንለው ያስፈልጋል.
And God is able and he is faithful to do just what we ask him to do. He said ask and we shall receive. Seek and we shall find. Knock and we shall be open unto us. This very hour, the Lord is giving us the opportunity to ask for what we lost, to knock for what we don't have, to seek for what we can have, we should take this opportunity to ask God, oh Lord, put me back to where I need to be. Bring me to that point once again where I have everything that you gave me so I can do the work that you gave me to do while it is day, for night coming when no man can work.
እግዚአብሔር ይችላል እግዚአብሔር አያቅተውም ስንጠይቀው ለምኑ ይሰጣችኋል ፈልጉም ታገኙማላችሁ አንኳኩም ይከፈትላችኋል ያለ አምላክ ነውና በእምነት በፊቱ ቆመን ከጠየቅነው ሊመልስልን መቆም በሚገባን መሆን በሚገባን ቦታ ላይ ሊያቆመን ኢየሱስ በመሐላችን ነው
We bring glory to God when we use and cherish what He gave us. We bring glory to God when we take care of what He has given us. We bring glory to God when we work and we do and we express ourselves and we show thanksgiving for the little that He gave us and for the humble things that He's given us. We show glory to God when we show Him that we appreciate Him.
የሰጠንን በጣም ውድ ነገሮች ስጦታዎች ሁሉ سنተከመበት سنሰራበት እግዚአብሔርን ክብርና መጣለታለን ወይን ማምላካችን ይከብራል سنተከመበት سنናንቀሳቅሰው سنሰራበት ከተጣለበት አንሳልን ብለን سنተከመበት ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሊሰጠን የታመነ ነውና ይሄም ደግሞ ለርሱ ለስሙ ክብርን ያመጣል
ሃሌሉያ
እግዚአብሔር ይባረክ
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 Come on and bless the Lord for his goodness. Bless the Lord for his kindness. Bless the Lord for his mercy.
Yes.
Because he could have cut us off, but he did not. He allowed us to come today so that we can get our lives to the point that we can go now and chop wood with the axe head that he gave us to do the work that needs to be done while it is day.
ሊቆርጠን ይችል ነበር ሊያጠፋን ይችል ነበር ግን ታግሶ የዛሬንም ቀን ሰጥቶ መጥረቢያችሁን ለመልስላችሁ ነው ይለናልና ዛሬ በፊቱ ክብርን ሰጠነው ክብራችን በፊቱ ጥለን ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ መልስልን ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ ያዘን እንበለው
Got to have our axe head back. We must have our power back. We must have our prayer life back. We must have our anointing back. We must have the will to fast back. We must have the determination back. We must have the made up mind back. We've got to have our strength back so that we can do the work that he gave us to do, because he's coming back again. And when he comes back again, he's coming for a people without spot, blemish, or wrinkle, or any such thing. Will you be there? Will you be one of those that will be caught up to meet him in the air?
የመጸለይ ፍላጎታችንንም ኃይላችንንም ጉዞአችንንም ሁሉ ጌታ ኢየሱስ እንድመልስልን እንለምነው ተመልሶ ይመጣል አንድ ቀን ስመጣ የት ያገኘናል እድል ሰጥቶናል እየተናገረን ነው ስለዚህ ዛሬ በፊቱ ዝቅ ብለን የጣልነውን አንስተን የወደቀበትን እርሱ ያውቃል ያነሳልናል አምላካችን እንድንሰራ እንድንነቃቃ ያስፈልገናል
I want to be found pleasing in his sight.
በፊቱ ደስተኛ ሆኜ መታየት እንፈልጋለሁ.
Want to hear him say, "Well done."
ታንተ ታማኝ ባሪያ እንድለኝ እፈልጋለሁ.
My good and faithful servant.
ታማኝና ታማኝ አገልግሎቴ በፊቱ ታይቶ መታየት እንፈልጋለሁ.
Let's cherish the work that he has given us and let's work on until the day is done.
በሰጠን ሥራ እስቲ ደስ ይበለን ጊዜው እስኪመጣ ድረስ በኢየሱስም
This is a precious ministry. It's a wonderful thing. It's a great thing to be in the body of Christ. It's great to be saved. It's wonderful to know Jesus. It's wonderful to have the Holy Ghost. This is the best life. This is the wonderful life. Let's live for God now to the best of our ability, and let's use the gift that he gave us.
የሰጠን ስጦታ የሰጠን በረከት ሁሉ በጣም ሰው ከሚገልጸው ባይምሮ መግለጽ ከሚችለው በላይ ነውና ሰው ሁሉ የቆመ ሁሉ ስለነርሱ ለሞተው እንጂ ለራሳቸው እንዳይኖሩ አንዱ ስለ አንዱ አንዱ ስለብዙ ሞተ ይላልና የራሳችንን ኑሮ የራሳችን ቀድሚያ ምንሰጣቸውን ሁሉ አቁመን ለአምላካችን እንኑር።
Let's praise the Lord now for the gift that he gave us. Let's remember when he first anointed us. Let's remember when he first saved us. Let's remember when we first got the Holy Ghost. Let's remember when we were first filled. Let's